still in my ear.
It was in the other guy's ear.
Cuz I got stuck in my ear.
I
But
feel sorry
it was still
next
in my
to
ear.
Gibson. Actually, it's Max. It looks like he's he's sitting out right now.
Yeah, my leg is a little weak.
Okay.
Okay.
Maybe
See, I would do Johan cuz you're quite like going against you, but you're also trying to break this too, whereas he's just quite good at just
Yeah.
Hey, look, to be honest, when you and I had our match, when I started, I kinda just pushed as well.
I got tired halfway through that one.
I didn't make sure you
Anyway.
Yeah! Beautiful.
Yeah.
I just gotta spring and step again.
Nah. I honestly almost lost right at the start. I went in and she's like, "Nope,
When
not
she
happening."
when he came like this, you could've just been like,
Yeah, nah. So close.
That's
She's
actually
throwing
a thing
me right
that's
out.
pushing them.
Whew.
Hey, Owen. Show them how to push someone down with silence.
So at the very start you asked about grabbing someone's legs
Yeah.
and dropping them out of bed. So in that case you generally go in low, right? If you come in low
Yeah.
if we do like a slow motion kind
Okay.
of coming in low with me. Oh, sorry, at the touch there.
Okay.
At the start here anyway. So come in and try and grab my legs. Did you say hi, Kiwi?
Sorry. Go ahead. Yoink.
Well, I wasn't
That's
disagreeing.
Yeah.
That
So
was,
when
yeah.
the intention is there.
Yeah, I get it. But the idea is always to keep your hips lower than your shoulders, cause then that wouldn't work as well.
Yeah.
But I mean, in the heat of the moment, that's not really gonna happen. And when somebody goes a little bit beside you, so if you kind of just come at me here.
Yoink.
If you can get your hand behind it and keep them going that way, like probably taller or
Set my
whatever
ass
straight up, who knows. But just that extra little bit on the back of the legs is gonna be quite I know, cause one thing I wanted to show this one is if I'm pushing
give me a second, I'll be right there.
your buttocks and my hands under your backwards. Right, so you covered that completely. But if I can get you into that position and move you backwards on an angle, it's really hard to defend this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And if your chest goes back further than your hips, then it's way, way, way.